stationed around the world in the military and their families. And very specially for all the veterans in the house with us tonight. Veterans, we thank you.